me, I can't get this contraption to work. To think my grandkids gave it to me to make a smoothie. What in the world is a smoothie? I've had it with this high-tech stuff, and I'm a low-tech granny. Sorry, kids. This blender's got to go.
Stop! Frustrated granny? I'm Captain Senior.
Captain Senior? Blazes? Where in the blazes did you come from?
No.
How did you get in here? Security! Security!
No fear. I'm Captain Senior. Superhero to seniors, and I'm here to help. I see you're having difficulty with that new blender.
Difficulties? Land sakes alive. I've been at this for hours. It's been 3 hours, and it's still not working. All I wanted was an egg beater and a stir stick for my grandkids.
Here, let me take a look. Ah, I think I found the problem. You see? You might have forgotten to plug it in. See how it works.
Captain Senior, my hero, how can I repay you?
Oh, no need. Just that happy look on your face is payment enough for me.
This for hours. I must have what they call writer's block. I guess I'll just have to give up. My lonely heart is going to have to stay lonely.
No lonesome hearts, dear. Marvelous Nell is here.
Who are you again? How in tarnation did you get into my apartment? Security! Security!
I'm Marvelous Nell. A damsel in distress, helping seniors in distress, and I'm here to help. What's happening?
Oh, Marvelous Nell, a new neighbor moved in next door, and well, me being the shy and bashful type, I wanted to introduce myself by writing a poem and welcoming her to the community. But all I could write is the first verse.
Well, let me look at this verse. Not quite the welcoming poem. Let's work on it a bit. Roses are red. You seem to be on a floral theme. So, let's think this out. So if you want to go, you can rhyme that with this and go with that.
Yeah, I know. Okay, I've got it. Roses are red, cactus is green, don't place any near your latrine.
No, that's not a very welcoming poem. Let's work on it a bit more.
Well, okay, yeah, I know
what it was. You can't say latrine, and you can't. That's not the least bit welcome.
Yeah, I got it. Okay. I've got it. Roses are red, violets are blue. Welcome to the community. I'd like to have coffee with you.
You did it!
I'm so happy I could kiss you, Marvelous Nell. That Nell is quite a gal. I wish she had left her phone number.
This game of pick up sticks isn't picking up. How about some real action? Let's play Tiddlywink.
Ain't gonna happen. The last time we played that, Aunt Agnes dislocated her knee trying to pick up a wink off the floor.
Let's call it a night. It's almost 7 o'clock, and my scooter's almost charged.
And my cat, Valentine, must be missing me plenty.
What a party night this was. What am I going to do with all these leftovers?
Did with them last time. Freeze them!
Who are you? And how did you get in here?
Security!
Security!
We got in here by means of special effects. I'm Captain Senior.
And I'm Marvelous Nell, can't you tell?
We're on a mission to sizzle up your party and make it hearty.
Ain't gonna happen. We're too set in our ways.
I'm unsettling you. It's party time. And you're gonna dance and cut a rug.
Not my rug, that's an heirloom from Auntie.
Put on the music and let it rip. Our mission is complete. We brought this from fizzle to sizzle.
Right on. We got it. Now we have another mission. Ma and Pa and 109 can't decide who's going to control the remote. We better get there before the popcorn starts flying.
Where did they go? I wanted to give them a hug and a kiss, especially that captain.
Forget that captain. That Nell is quite a looker. Let's get down and boogie. I feel like I'm 70 again.
Woo.
Dancing feet, here I come.
Irene Sestero, and I play the part of Granny, and I'm a frustrated old granny, and I'm trying to get this blender to work.
Hi, I'm Andre Dusson, and I play the part here in this production of Captain Senior. I help all the residents here in Leisure World for any problems that they have. I'm always here to help.
Hi, I'm Sandy Post, and I'm playing the part of Nell, and I am going to try and help one of the senior citizens write a poem.
Hi, I'm Scott Davis, and I play the part of the senior gentleman who lives by himself in an apartment, and I'm lonely, and a lady moves in next door, and I want to make contact with her, and I'm trying to write a poem to welcome her.
Hi, I'm Sandy Post, and I'm playing the part of Nell, and I am going to try and help.
Hi, I'm Andre Dusson, and I play the part here in this production of Captain Senior.
Hi, I'm Amy Walker, and I'm one of the party goers, and I'm ready to party.
Hi, I'm Ellen Brannigan, and I'm ready to party. Yeah, cheers.
I'm Art Salazar, and I'm senior number 4, and I'm ready to party.
Hi, my name is Pat, and I'm one of the seniors in the party scene, and they're going to teach me how to boogie.
Hi, I'm Bonnie Z, video producer, and I'm executive director of this performance.
Hello, my name is Mary Halsey. I'm the script reader here for this play. Everyone did wonderful.
I didn't have to hardly work at all, and congratulations to everyone.
Well, Willey here. I want to thank our video producer, Joe, and our executive director, Bonnie, and a wonderful cast and crew for this production. Catch you next time.